was built in 1911 for the Pullman Company and served as a multi-purpose rail car for Pullman. This car was useful in the steam era, but is now useful in the diesel era. Tonight we caught this car on the California Zephyr. On Saturday we're going to catch 10 friends across one train, and on Sunday maybe 5 to 4 private cars. This is surely the weekend to live, guys. Have a good night and a safe trip.
Take care, guys.
You too.
Thank you.
Have a safe trip. Well, guys, that was surely a good night to end the Friday night. I'm sorry that it just went blurry. Okay, this is crazy. The camera's moving with my hand. But that was surely a nice way to end the night, so it's that Pullman car. And yeah, that was just super cool. This is a Heartland Railfest production, and for now, Jameson out. Bye.